determine the quadratic equation whose roots are given below, 3 and 7. So, ito ang kanyang factor, x minus 3, and then x minus 7. So, we multiply x squared minus 7x minus 3x plus 21. So, we have x squared minus 10x plus 21. So, ito ang kanyang quadratic equation. So, equal to 0. So, number 2, minus 4 and minus 9. And minus 9. So, ang kanyang factor ay x plus 4 and x plus 9. So, kung mapapansin nyo, kapag ito ay positive 3, ang kanyang factor ay magiging minus. So, ito, minus. Kapag ito ay minus, x plus 4, and then ito minus, ito ang x plus 5, x plus 9. Oh, you did great, anak. So, multiply natin ito, x squared plus 9x plus 4x plus 9 times 4 is 36. So, combine like terms, x squared plus 9 plus 4 is 13x plus 36 equals 0. So, number 3, minus 12 and 7. Minus 12 and 7. So, ito minus, so ang kanyang x ay x plus 12. And then, ito ay plus, so x minus 7. So, multiply natin, x squared minus 7x plus 12x minus, ito ay 12 times 7, 12 times 7 is 84, minus 84. So, combine like terms, x squared plus 5x minus 84 equals 0. So, number 4 is 1/4 and 7. 1/4 and 7. So, ang kanyang factor ay, so ito ay magiging 4x. And then, a minus 1 kasi positive. And then, ito naman ay x minus 7. So, 4x squared minus 7 times 4 is 28. X and then minus x plus 7 is equal to 4x squared. 28 and a 1 is equal to 29x plus 7 equals 0. And then number 5. Yes, anak ko. We have 3 over 7. Oh, you did great. Nice. And minus 4. So, 7x minus 3. Kasi plus ito. And then ito ay minus 4. So, x plus 4. So, multiply natin. 7x squared plus 7 times 4 is 28x and then minus 3x and then a minus 12. So 7x squared, 28 minus 3 is 25 and then a minus 12 equals 0. So ito yung mga sagot. Yan. Okay. Done.